What you're about to see is, well, self-explanatory about how far the QAnon Republicans and the Republican Party as a whole has gone. Now, they're suggesting that everything from the election was stolen, obviously, all the way to the fact that Donald Trump's going to be reinstated as president, to hoping that he'll be reinstated as president after a Miramar-style military coup. As I said before, this whole thing is completely self-explanatory as to how far the Republican Party and the QAnons, especially the Trumpers, have gone. Take a watch.
Violent insurrection incited by Trump at the Capitol.
Oh my God, that's all such a lie. That was all the left. We have all the proof. There's tons of proof.
January 6th was a plan that was pre-planned by the Democrats.
I knew that it was pre-organized by Antifa.
What did you think of what happened on the 6th?
On the 6th?
6th of January, the violent insurrection. What did you think of that?
That's what you guys call it, the insurrection?
What would you call it?
Well, I call it a movement by the communists to make it look like Trumpers did it. That's what I call it.
So many Trump supporters arrested at it.
Well, that's what you guys say. I don't believe that. You prove it to me.
I mean, there's all the indictments.
I mean, whatever you guys say, I don't believe any of it.
Right.
To tell you the truth.
These Trump supporters are in denial about what happened on January 6th, and some believe in QAnon.
What's going to happen at some point is there'll be arrests, and that'll include a lot of the line media, and then there'll be military tribunals.
But hasn't happened? They keep saying that for years, and
no,
it's not happened.
No, it hasn't been years. It's been years.
It's been since 2017. It's been years,
believe
though.
Me, we're taking it. This is a 6,000-year-old death cult.
Right.
You can't take it down that quick.
I understand you're a very passionate Trump supporter, right? But
yes.
you surely can admit that the people who stormed the Capitol were Trump supporters.
No, I definitely cannot. In fact, you're talking to the right person, because I can send you tons of footage that shows that was all the left dressed up, the Antifa, the BLM, dressed up as Trump supporters.
Come on.
It is my hope that President Trump comes back as the 19th president of the United States under the 1776, and that he is inaugurated on March 4th. That is my hope for our future.
Some have bought into a new conspiracy theory that Trump will return as the 19th president on March 4th. Why? Well, they have misinterpreted an 1871 law and believe Ulysses S. Grant, who was inaugurated on March 4th, 1869, was America's last legitimate president. It may all sound bizarre, but online discussion about March 4th has been a contributing factor in the decision to keep the National Guard in Washington, D.C.
Are you going to feel foolish on March 5th when Biden's still president?
Then Trump has a different plan in play.
Everybody keeps saying Trump has a plan. He has a plan. When he lost the election, they said he has a plan. He's still going to say
that. Trump didn't lose the election, sir.
But he did.
Trump did not lose the election. And that's where we differ.
Right.
And that's where I believe the information that Mike Lindell has put out.
The pillow guy.
Of all of the abuse, corruption, stealing.
So you trust a man more who sells pillows than the Republican officials in Georgia?
Oh, absolutely.
But you realize that sounds
Let me just tell you that the people in Georgia are sick.
And while most of the world looks on in horror at a deadly military coup in Myanmar, that's exactly what these Trump supporters hope to see happen here in the United States of America.
This whole thing with Biden is he's like a puppet president. The military is in charge. It's going to be like Myanmar. What's happening in Myanmar? The military is doing their own investigation, and at the right time, they're going to be restoring the republic with Trump as president.
What's going
in
on
different
in
country
right now? The government took over, and they're redoing the election.
Would you like to see it happen?
Absolutely.
I would like to see it happen.
Really?
Yes.
You know why? Because the election was stolen from us.
I never would have believed CNN would have given me a chance to speak the truth.
No.
What a miracle. Praise God.
I mean, but we're going to say in our news report that QAnon is a conspiracy theory. You don't believe QAnon is a conspiracy theory.
Oh, I know it isn't. I know it isn't. I'm not much for believing. I have to know.
Like I said, self-explanatory. These people are crazy. These people are nuts. They actually think that Trump is going to be reseated on March 4th. I really don't know how we're gonna, how you try to debate with these people. So I'm gonna stop trying. I'm gonna speak the truth and walk away. Some accept it, some won't. But I'm not gonna be like these people. This is just ugly. CTP, Know The Truth. God bless. Peace to the left, justice to the right.